Hello. Hello? 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 Hello. Yeah. I did a video about blades. Obviously you can see a sharpener blades. There, see? Sharpener blades. Yeah. Two sharpener blades. I'm doing a video about blades being available and accessible up for purchase online. Really cheap, and apparently they're introducing law soon. What's the date? June 2013. Okay, introducing law, ID buying like certain things from casual stores, supermarkets and stuff. You can't just go and buy like a box cutter or something, or knife set, or stuff like that, because the amount of crime and sadly, murders, and homicide that's been happening with blades, blades. And the blades you can buy, like, as you can buy, there's box, open, Kim Possible, wallet, blades you can buy for like 99p, buy like 5, or buy 1, just get that, Beavis and Butthead. People use these, because I know people like use them to like harm stuff. And a lot of people don't understand that. It's a bit rusty. Like, those ones are older, but 2 years back. But yeah, blades like that. I know some newer ones. So, just been a second. Yeah, that one's dirty, but it's a newer one, I promise. People kind of trying to shut the whole computer down, if you know what I mean. You know, cutting and sharpening blades. A lot of people don't understand, may understand. A lot of people don't understand. You don't always want to, you know, just end it all off, turn the whole game off. Sometimes you just want to feel something, use it, feel something. Sometimes just to kind of regather some composure or something. And there's the newer ones. There we go. Those weren't too expensive. So £1 something, maybe 99p. Yeah, stuff like that, because they're doing this mental health thing. They sent me a booklet about sessions, because, you know, when you get older, you go from the child adolescent mental health service onto the adult, or they said the transitions, it's a bit testy, but people use it. And their whole world, but you know, you just want to feel something. Sometimes you feel numb, mentally, physically, and it hurts. But you know, you have to find a way to get through the day. Your face, your arms. You're not always trying to hit a vein. Sometimes you just want to feel something. So, I was wondering, because I've been able to get them for as long as I know, I just go online, buy them and stuff. Don't have to really go through any sort of age restriction protocol. So I was just wondering, maybe since they won't add that in stores, maybe if online kind of stop people from being able to access it, because I'm not exactly that old. Young, it's bad, young, adult, young person, and I think most people would wonder how you'd be able to get that, because you wouldn't be able to walk into like Robert Dice and just buy them. They'd ask you for like an ID, ask for your parents, or something like that. So, in fact, you can get your hands on old ones, blades, box cutter blades, stuff like that. Because you don't want to restrict it. I know a lot of people, most people who buy this type of stuff aren't exactly trying to hurt themselves or something, but you know, other people can, so you don't want to kind of close off everyone, because you know, some people might need some help or some talking to, some company, or just a different way. You know, anxiety medication isn't always the best. Not talking about the taste, but like it, to rely on something, it just makes you a bit you know, compulsive, quite non-self-sufficient. You don't have a way of independence, you always have to take tablets. I know quite a bit about taking that, so sometimes cutting yourself, it's just like, it's very quick, it gets right where you need to get yourself a bit lightheaded, and you can regain some clarity, and it just helps sometimes. So I was just wondering what people think. I don't usually make videos like this. Most of the channel's about like gaming videos, remaking moments, video games, so I'm just playing video games and uploading clips about video games, and kind of like gamers, you know, some kind of gaming section, and that's pretty much what it's done here. But I was just wondering if you want to comment on it, maybe not a message or something, then just wanted. Otherwise, never mind, and you know, thanks. Just the way to just right, so this has been a video about Blade. Bye.
Yeah, hello. The video I made a few years ago, 2-3 years ago, about blades online. You can still get them for really cheap. This one's about £1.19, maybe more. And these were actually 99p, made in Sheffield, so yeah, got five of them. Yeah, you can still get them. It's not as bad as it used to be. Apparently, there's less marks, face, arms, legs. Still need the occasional slither, kind of get past a few things. Medication isn't always the best way. Sometimes just like meditation or like personal time helps. Reading, trying to become more connected with yourself, trying to become mellowed out, attempt to become mellowed out, some sort of some sort of trance. So don't ignore if the video before I helped. I don't think that really got the explanation. It wasn't really that clear that day, so sorry. You can check them out, places like AliExpress, think that was the one I didn't name. Also other like websites like that you can get online, or you can just get them somewhere. Ryland home base and stuff like that. Yeah, some people use these to harm themselves. And that sucks. It doesn't suck. Not for me. It's hypocritical, but no, they're serious. Some people just want to feel. Some people genuinely try to kind of turn their entire, shut their entire world down. So, and all the best to them. They're doing this new health program. I don't know if it's a part of the camps or if it's for older people. I know they're doing the young people, I think, age of 12 to 16, so I'm guessing that's a secondary school thing. And then for the older wards, they're giving out the cards. It's an orange card, I can't find it right now. Sorry. That and victim support. I think two types of victim support, for abuse victims and victims of like robberies and assaults. So, if you can, go online, things like Befriend and such. So, yeah, all the best. Bye. Hello, this is a kind of a checkup update video made a few years ago about blades. Yeah, a video about blades. Let's see if this thing's picking it up. Hello. Yeah, it is. Video on TikTok, please. Yikes. Sorry. It's got that one dropped down there. And, you can get really cheap. There's one here that's £1 something. Usually it's like the other ones. But this one, made in Sheffield, heavy duty. Is 99 pence. There it is. So zoom it. Yeah, I have to go pick up the other one, sorry. Sorry about that. Blades you can get really cheap online. Whether or not, if I made that clearly, I mean, pretty much ignore. No. That's it. If it helped you, the last video helped you, then great. I don't know if I uploaded it or not, but you know, I'll put the last video before this video, and if that helps or seems clearer than this video, then you know, I'm glad, and hopefully, yay. But if not, pretty much talk about how accessible blades were online, eBay, Amazon, AliExpress, online outlets like that, rather than the age restrictions or age verification, proof of ID you need when buying it in a place like Sainsbury's supermarket or DIY store, IKEA, something, box cutters, just blades in general. So, yeah, you can get them really cheap, and being able to access that along with things like chisels and Swiss blades and Swiss knives and stuff like that. Yeah, you can get stuff like that really cheap and you know, should be really accessible. People usually complain that kids can get games online and they're saying that they're dangerous. Well, blades obviously dangerous too, so you need some sort of verification. The problem with that is you can't necessarily get someone to verify their age via the internet. You have things like PayPal. You can just put in someone else's details, you can put in a fake age, you can use someone else's accounts. I don't really think you can govern online blade buying, as it were. But in general, just talk about the cause, the reason why people use blades. Some people just need a cut. Sometimes they feel numb. Sometimes it helps them, that lightheaded feeling, that feeling of release. Some people use it as a form of meditation. I know there's practice that's not exactly bound. It's haram, as it were, in the religion. But yeah, self-harming. I'm not going to try and mispronounce the name, because it hasn't even come to mind. But yeah, you take a bunch of blades and you cut your back with them. Now, for some people, that's a dangerous, somewhat mentally unstable reaction or practice. Some, that could just be a way of living. I'm not condoning that. I'm not criticizing it either. We should criticize it, the amount of infections and stuff that could be passed, diseases via the blades. But just cutting in general isn't always a suicide attempt. Not that hate suicide attempts be wrong. I'm not going to criticize anybody trying to commit suicide. The hypocrite overdoses and stuff. So, it's not always intended to be. Sometimes it's just for clarity, for meditation, composure, somehow to relax, relaxation, to gather your thoughts and kind of ease your troubles. Best way to just feel. Cuts aren't always the deepest. Sometimes they are deep, but a few here that won't go away. They're pretty deep. So, but a lot worse, arms, legs, face.
Being there, done that.
So yeah, sorry for the confusion. This video may be even longer than the last one. This one might be short now, I don't know. Since then I've really uploaded game videos. Sorry about that. I've uploaded a few. But not really consistent. Never has been. So yeah. Thank you. Again. Respond to anything, comment, you don't have to. So, yeah. Sorry about the last video, thank you for the last video. You're welcome, last video. All the best to those who are dealing with stuff in their own time. Yes, you can buy blades, if you want to buy blades for a box cutter, or for any form of DIY, carpenter, carpentry. You just want to use it for an art project, upholstery, whatever. Then yes, you can buy cheap blades on eBay from nation-backed business, small businesses. But if you're going to use that for cutting, then yeah, I advise you not to. But it happens. And just in case you need to talk to anyone. I think Skype has this thing. I don't know if it's a function or what. But they have these things where you can ask questions and they'll get you in contact with people. You've also got, befriend.org. That's BEFRIEND .org. They do that. You can go in contact if you are based around here, it comes. It's a children and mental health service, or you can get in contact with the likes of Springfield and Wilson. In other words, talk to the doctor, GP, I'll give you information. There's an orange card they usually give you. I don't have it right now. Also, victim support for, you know, people who've been assaulted, with sexual assault, rape. And they've also got support for, you know, victims of, like, just physical assault, GBH. Victims of crimes, burglary, theft. So, yeah, there's a lot of stuff. They also do a late night call service. You can call up a GP and they'll talk to you. I think they got the 111 thing going on too. So, and if you need help with anything, that's perfectly fine. There's nothing wrong with that. So all the best. Bye. Thank you. Please. Bye.